Welcome to our second commentary special episode of Xenogears Dubbed. Tonight we just have only Toku Tenchi, TZM Hero, and myself. Roroni Starchild will join us a little bit later on tonight. Alright then, is everybody ready to watch the second episode of Xenogears Dubbed?
Let's go!
Do we have to?
Yes, you have to.
Yes.
Oh my god, the picture for the recap looks so fuzzy, it's like a bad dream.
I was watching that going...
It's a bad dream. He's remembering what happened to Lahan. It's a bad dream.
Well, there's Lahan right there.
Oh, smoky Lahan.
Yeah, like it was on an acid trip?
Yes. Holy misty.
Yeah, I think Killslip got his secret stash by then. But that's just me.
They're very...
You know, I'm just wondering if whoever called Faye on his phone, you know, because he has a freaking cell phone in his gear.
Yeah. Why they called him, you know.
Maybe it was just...
some magic word to, like, make him fall.
No, it was the self-conscious that was calling him. Boy.
Oh, okay. His self-conscious goes as... It's Id talking to him, spoiler alert, in a ringtone.
Anyways, the,
we're starting. I'm hearing singing in my head.
You murderer!
You murderer, Danny.
Dan! Dan, what do you mean?
I remember seeing Dan, I'll wait. No, I was watching this earlier, and I remember him, like, running off, screaming, and I figured he was gonna go jump in the door and then change what happened. Because you said he sounded like Marty.
That'll forever live on infamy.
Oh no, he had control.
I know that.
Why didn't you do anything, Mr. Hobbit?
He was off trying to destroy him. Why does that make me laugh?
No!
Right off screen.
Yeah.
Then you just hear a car revving in the background.
Wait. This game had cars? When did that happen?
Yes. We have giant humanoid-looking robots to battle one another. I think they have cars. Somewhere.
No, they're called Sandbits. Oh, spoiler alert for episode 3. Oh dear.
I was gonna say I haven't watched that far.
And then Faye takes one last look at everybody.
And they're all just glaring.
They probably are glaring.
We hate you so much.
And of course. Anyways, here's my first step using the echo effect.
So giant robot. You cut off the echo effect.
It was too long.
It's gonna echo for like forever. It's just gonna be like walking away.
I had to be there for that part.
It's so bad.
Hey, it was better than nothing the first two outtakes, I'll tell you that much.
I had to be there for that part. I had to be there. Yes.
She knows lamb language.
Actually, that's Solarian. Well, the first time.
Yeah.
As I watched this, I rate it with 5 stars.
Are you shaking? Be quiet.
Well, I guess, Toku, you might as well start explaining a little bit on how, you did Ellie the first time, since this is your first major appearance.
Don't move! Oh, yeah, well, Ellie seemed like really like cute character, and I thought that the voice that she had for the dub was just too low for her, and it didn't fit. I mean, it might have fit like the cutscenes, but it didn't seem to fit the rest of it. So I guess I kind of overcompensated a little bit. I'm like, well, I don't want to do my voice, because if I use my regular voice, then it'll be harder to do other characters, because then they'll be like, oh, they all sound like Ellie, because it's my regular voice. Yeah. So I just went a little bit higher than it. So, yeah, I thought it was okay, because she looks like a cute character. I'm like, she should have a cute voice.
Yeah. Good point.
And there are so many other, at this point, it was just me and Killrodx, and I was thinking that I was going to have to do all the female voices, and looking at the other characters that would be coming up later, I'm like, well, that person definitely needs a low voice, and I can only do so many low voices. So I'm like, well, I better make sure that I don't overlap anybody. And since Ellie is a important character, I need to make sure I have a defined voice for her that no one else can touch.
Yeah, that's always... Yeah, that's pretty much a problem when you start doing a lot of voices, which originally was going to be the plan for you. Same with me.
Well, I'm hoping to take a little of this slack off of that, you know. And Star Trek's probably wanting to help too, you know.
Oh, you guys are going to have a lot of work ahead of you. Don't worry. Next scene coming up. Good. You finally woke up. The Uber song that I started working. Yeah, if you notice, I use the same type of sigh.
Just copy and paste the same sigh.
Yeah.
Well, originally, when I had recorded them, like, each time I went a little bit higher, it's like she's getting more and more frustrated with the situation.
Yeah. I personally enjoy Faye right here, because he just kind of was like, oh, you just woke up. Okay, are you going to kill me now?
Like,
wake up, see? Kill me. I'm not going to kill myself. That's bad.
But if you're gonna kill me, try to use a knife. Don't use a gun this time, because next time you got knocked up out.
Nice sensor. Wow.
Yeah.
Knocked up. Oh my.
Oh no! Just got knocked up. Oh no!
Oh dear.
Although I like how this game intentionally, but how quickly he moved on from Alice already. Oh, there's another female.
Okay. I run
by the same woman.
Hey, hotness. We'll drag you up to the fire.
Wow.
Hey,
Okay, dude.
Nice.
Wow, I am so glad I'm not there in your area.
There is a lady present, and yes. He's the one with the orange hair?
Yes, please.
What'd I say?
What's with you and
Speaking of lamb, I am so hungry.
Did you not eat before this commentary?
No, I was kidding.
Oh.
He's starving himself so much just for this commentary so he can say that one joke.
Thank you, Fast.
I work for my...
No. No.
Thank you for speaking for me, Tizium. I appreciate
it. Well, I was talking about myself, but hey, you know.
Oh. Well, thank you. Okay, well, thank you for speaking for me on my behalf.
Oh, you're welcome.
Yeah.
You can call me Faye. Elha?
I think I had to help you pronounce that name, Toku. I think. Ellie. I'm not sure.
You already knew it, because you're a stalker. Yeah, I did ask on a lot of things, because I think I was saying Ave instead of Ave. I'm like, okay, you're going to have to tell me how to pronounce these words so that it doesn't come out really bad when you edit them together. You're like,
yeah, it sounds like you said Bladovic instead of Bledovic. Wow.
Yeah.
It's all right, I can help you on some pronunciations. It's not going to kill me.
Yeah, at least you didn't have the whole problem with... He said I sound like I started going into German when I was pronouncing Kerfeinzel.
Kerfeinzel!
Wow.
That's for another episode.
Kerfeinzel! Oh, no!